Friends, in this video, we will learn how to use different search filters to effectively search the judgments and final orders delivered by high courts. Judgment and Final Orders Search Portal is a repository of judgments pronounced by various high courts in the country. It provides facility to search judgments and final orders based on multiple search criteria. Free text search facilitates user to search judgments based on any keyword or combination of multiple keywords. User can also search judgments based on various criteria like name of honorable judge, case number, act, section, name of parties, decision date, and disposal nature. Combination of several search options assists the user to get the desired results. The embedded filtering features allow further filters on available results, thus adding value to the search. To start with, first select the High Court as it is a compulsory filter. As you can see, various other filters options are also available. You can use combination of these as per the choice to narrow down the search results. Let's take an example of Bombay High Court and an appellate bench. Let's search for judgments having keyword settled position. We can see 268 judgments are delivered by appellate bench of Bombay High Court. Now let's add one more word as injunction along with the word settled position. As you go on typing, you can see several suggested phrases containing the word injunction. Results are further narrowed down and we see that 199 judgments are delivered by appellate bench of Bombay High Court in which words settled position and injunction are noted. Let's try to find out judgments from Calcutta High Court appellate bench with same keywords, that is settled position and injunction. We can see 8 judgments are delivered by Calcutta High Court in which settled position and injunction are noted. Let's try another example of Rajasthan High Court and Jaipur bench. Let's search for judgments having keyword conspiracy. We can see 808 judgments are delivered by Jaipur bench of Rajasthan High Court. You may view the complete judgment by clicking on the PDF link. Now, let's add one more word as abetment along with the word conspiracy. Results are further narrowed down and we see that 66 judgments are delivered by Jaipur bench of Rajasthan High Court in which words conspiracy and abetment are noted. You may view the complete judgment by clicking on the PDF link. Let's try to find out judgments from High Court of Jammu and Kashmir, Jammu Wing with same keywords, that is conspiracy and abetment. We can see that 13 judgments are delivered by High Court of Jammu Kashmir in which words conspiracy and abetment are noted. We may search further by providing multiple search filters such as case type, case number, and year. If specific case details are not available, you may search using party name. All the judgments for given party name will be displayed. You may also search judgments delivered by Honorable Judge of the High Court. You will get the list of judgments given by the judge. On the left side, you can see the list of Honorable Judges. The list indicates with whom the Honorable Judge has given the judgment. Select the name of the Honorable Judge. You will get the list of judgments delivered by division bench of both the judges. Another option is to select disposal year. Click on the year. Now you will get the list of cases disposed by division bench of both the judges in given year. Facility is also provided to search judgments based on a particular act and section to assist you find relevant judgments. Judgments may be searched with the decision dates and disposal nature. You may either specify a particular date or time period as search criteria. Thanks for watching the video.